Perfect. Just perfect.
Let's see what I can do. That should do it. Micro recorders. Yeah, wonder what happened here.
381. Agent Sinclair reporting. I'm at Corpse Disposal Site 13 Beta, supervising the unloading and disposal of cargo. You never get used to the smell, do you? Trains have been running nonstop, and all the current sites are almost to capacity. I've put in recs to open up more federal land, but the encounters in D.C. have stopped returning my calls. Yes, they have more important business. Side note to Perkins. I was right, asshole. Yeah, I know we fucked up initially, plotting the site here instead of over at Site 13 Alpha, but it worked out, didn't it? You remember I had to argue my ass off to keep this site in our back pocket.
Bounties.
I knew it was going to be bad, but no one believed me. I guess you all believe me now.
Fuel can. Okay, here we go. Always need ammo. Thank you. Another nest zone. I gotta burn this shit down, make it safer. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here.
All right.
use this. Okay, here we go.
Yeah. Cut it out!
Scrap. Weeping Angel. This has got to be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon? What do we got? Maybe in one of these. I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to.
Boozer! Boozman, are you listening? You're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
A chopper? What are you talking about?
A Nero chopper! It just buzzed right over me and acted like I wasn't even there!
All this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
Yeah, I'm gonna chase them down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing.
Hey, Deke. Be careful. Don't get too close till you know what the hell they're doing. And don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid.
Yeah, that's interesting.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hold on, hold on. They're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
See something?
Yeah.
Got enough fuel to get back. I'm going all over hell.
Got plenty of fuel. I double checked.
Stay in the shrubs. They can't see me in there.
Field note 2000. After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. That us?
No, that's O'Brien. Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
Yeah.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning.
Distract them.
Field note 2000. After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. That us?
No, that's O'Brien.
Got it.
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson. Your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
Fucking O'Brien.
Did you hear me? Over 400 subjects. And these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage three.
They're sleeping like babies.
No.
And I asked if you were going in. Didn't say I was.
And these subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating.
Stay in the shrubs. They can't
see. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah, actually. I was one of the survivors of the White King mine.
Jesus.
Someone tear my buddy apart like it was peeling a banana. These suits protect you from a lot of shit. But not them.
Holy shit, Corporal. Jesus, I'm sorry.
That mission was fubar from the start.
Which is why we are not going inside there.
Think if I sealed up this cave, we'd, I don't know, knock down their population.
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here. Come on, let's get out of here.
Sealed caves. Yeah, right, like anyone gives a damn. Stay low, stay low.
Wasn't even my turn on the duty roster.
Blame the CO. I look like the CO.
Over farewell. That was not a goddamn freak.
Yeah.
I heard something. What the hell are we doing out here anyway?
What you told? A ship.
Anyone else hear that?
Boozer, you there? Boozman, come back.
Deke, hey, I'm here.
When we rode out of farewell, the Nero guy, the soldier, or whatever the hell he was, who took Sarah.
Wait, what are you?
He had an ID badge. What was the name?
Oh, God, O'Brien. You wouldn't shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
Okay, he's alive, Boozer. He's alive.
What are you talking about? We were there. The whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard... Okay, look. I went into their LZ, and they...
Wait. You went into their LZ? What the...
Just listen to me. I heard them over the radio. They were talking about a man named O'Brien.
Deke, don't...
I'm not, Boozer. I'm not. I'm just... Hey, get some sleep. Deacon out.
is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. The start of this living hell that is now our life came as a surprise to no one who was listening to me when shit went down. And I was one of the... few. Most who spoke out against the feds, well, things didn't go so great for them. The cemeteries are filled with martyrs. Those who sought to call out the bullshit and the lies when they saw it. I know, because they came after me. I started Radio Free Oregon in the last weeks before the feds fell. Broadcast from an unmarked van. Moving from town to town. In the days before the Rose King, choked with cars and the bridges destroyed, trying in vain to stop the freaks. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
No, Cope, the cemeteries are filled with freakers, not martyrs. And you had to keep moving, because if anyone had found your unmarked van, they'd have blown it to hell. Just so we wouldn't have to listen to your bullshit Radio Free Oregon.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Black helicopters have been spotted in the skies. You might have seen them. Heard them. Thought you were losing your mind. But you're not. They're real. And they're proof that I was right. We thought Nero died out here like the rest of them. Caving under their own stupidity. But now... towards them, thinking they're gonna save your ass. Any man wearing a uniform worth a damn died more than 2 years ago. These men, they'll shoot you on sight. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Jesus. Cope, they're not trying to reclaim shit. You don't have a damn clue what you're talking about. Except, yeah, they will shoot you on sight. Lucky guy.
Rest in peace. They can't get you now.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
I took care of it. Alvarez, I mean.
Thanks, brother. She'd do the same for us.
Yeah, she would have. Deacon out. Thank you.